My name is Dan Schneider, proud owner of the Washington Redskins football team. In the name of decency, I am asking that you please stop using the name Washington Redskins to refer to your company.
Stop? But why?
You have no right to use our name to get attention.
The trademark got pulled, so I'm totally free to use the name, actually.
Look, don't you see that when you call your organization the Washington Redskins, it's offensive to us?
How is it offensive?
It's derogatory, Mr. Cartman. It makes us feel like a joke.
Guys, I have total respect for you. When I named my company Washington Redskins, it was out of deep appreciation for your team and your people.
Well, we don't feel very respected.